Alex Ferguson reckoned this was the perfect sharpener for the league. United and Arsenal, two heavyweight contenders for the season's silverware.
Dennis Irwin, wonderfully consistent last season, gets in the cross, missed by Linegan, back by Cantona, and volleyed in by Mark Hughes. And there is celebration on the Manchester United bench. In the eighth minute, they lead Arsenal by a goal to nil, and last season's leading scorer is on target here at Wembley, Mark Hughes. Wright, oh, how does he do it? How does he do it? Ian Wright.
1-1 at full time, and then the game went to penalties, and Ian Wright couldn't match the genius he'd shown before.
And a penalty opportunity here to win the Charity Shield for Arsenal. No! Robson clears it in, and Manchester United now are in front. And suddenly Arsenal are under pressure. Well, David Seaman. This is a rarity. One goalkeeper against the other. And Schmeichel saves. And Manchester United celebrate. The champions have triumphed in the summer showpiece yet again.